Quick disconnect, or QD bushings, are a concentric shaft attachment method allowing easy installation and removal of V-belt sheaves, sprockets, and couplings. This video demonstrates the installation and removal of QD bushings and is a supplement to instruction manual MN4049. Use all required personal protective equipment. Disable equipment using proper lockout/tagout procedures. Gather the required tools. Clean all components, including the shaft, bushing, and hub. Remove any burrs on the shaft with a file or emery paper and clean with a cloth. Next, insert the bushing into the hub. QD bushings can be mounted in two different ways, conventional or reverse mount. For conventional mounting, align the holes so that the bolts can be placed through the non-threaded holes in the hub and into the threaded holes of the bushing. For reverse mounting, align the holes so that the bolts can be placed through the non-threaded holes in the bushing and into the threaded holes of the hub. Loosely install all bolts and washers. Next, install the key on the shaft and position the assembly at the desired location on the shaft. Tighten bolts alternately and evenly in a star pattern to the torque value shown in the instruction manual with a calibrated torque wrench. Over-torquing can result in damage to the hub or bushing. Tightening of the mounting bolts draws the tapered hub and bushing surfaces together, wedging the bushing into place and creating a concentric shaft attachment capable of transmitting torque. Finally, tighten the set screw over the keyway using a torque wrench to the value shown in the instruction manual. After 24 hours of operation, retighten fasteners using the same procedure. The removal of QD bushings is simple. First, loosen the set screw above the keyway. Next, remove all bolts and reinstall the bolts into all available removal holes. Tighten all bolts alternately and evenly, beginning with the bolt farthest away from the bushing saw slot. Continue tightening until the bushing is released. We have put product support at your fingertips. For our online selection program, visit ptwizard.com. For our e-commerce platform, authorized customers can visit dodge.ptplace.com.